So they say cats may have nine lives. Well, this ring is a real survivor. Firefighters found it inside a box outside a home while they were fighting last week's Getty Fire. Once everybody was back home, the firefighters found the ring's owner and they gave it back.
Well, the ring belonged to the woman's mother. She told firefighters that their original home was destroyed in the Bel Air fire back in 1961. Oh, wow. And the ring was the only thing that survived. That's, boys, that a message?
It certainly is.
Yes, wonderful. It is.